Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. Indiana Jones 5 producer Frank Marshall promises Harrison Ford will not be recast in the title role. Ford first played the archaeologist in 1981 Raiders of the Lost Ark and reprised the character in its three sequels. His most recent appearance came back in 2008 Indiana Jones and the Kingdom of the Crystal Skull. Ford has been lined up to play Indiana Jones for a fifth time, which was first confirmed to be in development in 2016. Since that time, Indiana Jones 5 has encountered a number of issues, going through multiple rewrites and seeing James Mangold take over for Steven Spielberg as director. Disney and Lucasfilm currently have Indiana Jones 5 scheduled for a July 2022 release date, at which point Ford will have just celebrated his 80th birthday. The actor's turned in well-received performances in legacy sequels like Star Wars, The Force Awakens and Blade Runner 2049, but his advanced age means there's a limit to what he'll be able to realistically do as Indiana Jones. That's led some to wonder if it's possible the creative team looks to bring in someone younger, but they maintain Ford as their leading man. Speaking with Den of Geek, Marshall provided an update on Indiana Jones 5, revealing Mangold is busy working on the script. He also reiterated Ford is still the film's star. Yeah, we are working on the script. There will only be one Indiana Jones and that's Harrison Ford. What I'm excited about with Jim is a great story. I think you see that in his movies like Ford vs Ferrari. It's all about characters and telling a good story. So I'm excited to see what he comes up with. I haven't seen the script yet, so I don't know what to tell you.